How's it going? This is a very nice place. I really like playing small rooms like this. This is cool. Alright. Let's try it out. I looped some crap on my keyboard. Thank you. Short timeline, impossible, but the glass ceiling of infinity will never stop me. It never has. Dripping golden blood from important arteries as I smash through once again, screaming more love, less hate, the words rattling my bony ribcage. At that moment, I realize I'm actually in my apartment wearing yesterday's clothes, trying to make my keyboard and mouse sound like the voices in my head. On an ergonomic rolling throne, a million mouse clicks away, a trillion mouse clicks away from the light at the end of a twisted and incredible tunnel. A journey with no true end and a beginning too far away to remember. Never waiting at the inspiration train stations, walking the rusted tracks for unimaginable miles past millions of filtered mediocre ideas and trillions of dead notes. I would like to use every shred of spirit I was given in this life and every other. Too hard on myself, too proud, caring too much, not choosing, sometimes hating, always loving. Quality over opinion every time, fads die, realness stays forever in the universe, becoming the warm microwave background, hugging the hot pocket of existence, frozen in the center, colder than the stairs of lost soul judgment, somehow penetrating through the deepest depths of what matters into a shallow oasis of poserosity. I see them sketching things too big to see with their eyes, like being in the middle of a nebula you wouldn't know surrounds you, burning bright, beautiful stars from parts of itself surrounding us. The dark sky gets brighter little by little, and I spend my littlest moments trying to radiate to the point of combustion, inferno becoming the room temperature, a true star. In these moments, I realize I'm actually just an asteroid riding to a level that hit the right temperature rock. Pure survival, but never satisfied with evolution's natural pace. Pushing my limbs through cell walls and amphibious skin. My path is up to me, our path is up to us, but we need each other to tell your friends. These words are for you.
Thank you.
Thanks. You guys need to breathe for like 5 seconds. Okay, 1 second. We're gonna do this one.
I used to feel that buzz.
All right. Let's try this. That didn't work. But one of my things got unplugged. Hold on a second.
I know it's alright.
please reel Strom up here. Can't do 9,000 on this. Make some fucking noise for Genevieve Artadi. How about some Genevieve Artadi right now? Now let's bring up Fuensanta. Where is Fuensanta? Fuensanta. Alright. We're gonna max out for a second. Fuensanta, Genevieve Artadi. So we're gonna play a really soft one now.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. That shit? I'm gonna sing on it. Try it. I used to bag your groceries, I used to spend
Thank you.
Hey, thank you guys so much. That was really fun. He's really a strong piano. Tighter 9,000 bass. Genevieve Artadi. My name is Lewis Cole. That was the end of our show. However, we're not going to leave the stage, you know, and then, you know, run. So we're just going to do the other songs that, we're just going to be, I'm going to be presumptuous here and pretend that you, like, kept clapping after we left the stage and you couldn't see us or anything. And we're like, oh, cool. Yeah, we could do another one, I guess. We're going to do that.
Gives this world the key. My life I keep alive.
Thanks a lot, really. That was very fun. You guys are very cool and nice. That's really very cool. I love that. Have a great time. Israel Strong. Carter 9000. Genevieve Artadi. My name is Louis Cole. Thank you. That's seriously all we have. That was our extra stuff. That's gonna go collapse in the shower. I love you guys so much. Thank you. That was really fun. Thanks for having us. Thanks for being here. Have a great night.